space, long before the human race, something stirred. A vast and timeless source began, intelligence was born, and then there was the world. Powers filled the universe, matter formed and broke the curse of nothingness. Love became an ageless soul, nature reached her highest goal, breathed the breath of life. Everlasting life. Well, creatures came from out of sight, daylight came from in the night, and all was good. Life became a master plan, love produced a perfect man, but understood. The image of the Maker's word, worshipped him with all he had. But then one day, out in the depths an evil seed grew in manufactured greed, changed the way of life. Everlasting life. The loving power looked and saw inside the heart and the flaw began to grow. Well, the fires of hell began to burn, and so he sent his chosen son to let us know that love has surely made us all, and he would surely make us fall. So from the cross, and he showed the world that dreadful day, love could be the only way, for all is lost of life.